This is a project of automatic water level controller using two ultrasonic sensors. Here you can find this sump tank. The sump tank contains a sump motor, and this is the overhead tank. The outputs of the ultrasonics are observed in the LCD. And we are using the microcontroller TIC16F8778, and this is a relay board, this is the LCD panel, and this is a 750 milliamps transformer. Let's see the motor. You can find the percentage of in the tank is 10% is left. Now you can find the motor is switched on and the tank is filling.